फाइनेंस टीम हैंडल्स द चैलेंजिंग टास्क ऑफ मीटर रीडिंग एंड बिल डिस्पैच फॉर 3 लाख डोमेस्टिक एंड कॉमर्शियल कस्टमर्स ऑफ गुजरात गैस. अ टीम ऑफ 40 मीटर रीडर्स विजिट कस्टमर्स डोर टू डोर ट्वाइस इन एवरी 60 डेज. मीटर रीडिंग एक्टिविटी हैज बीन ट्रेडिशनली डन यूजिंग टू व्हीलर्स विच हैव देयर ओन इनहेरेंट रोड ट्रेवल रिलेटेड रिस्क. Various measures were taken in the last few years to make this activity safer, like mandatory use of helmets, periodic vehicle checkup, two-wheeler defensive driving training to all users. Two-wheelers allowed only in green geofence areas, vigilance for safety assurance, etc. However, we still fell short of desired safety levels. Various options like use of bicycles, e-bikes, three-wheelers were also considered but were not found suitable. The last option was use of four-wheelers, which had its own challenges like high cost of operations, not being suitable for congested areas, psychological barriers of use. The finance team engaged with various stakeholders to find out a workable solution and finally succeeded in attaining ALAP level of safety by adding two wheels of safety to this activity. Thank you.